This is it. See those? All my assistants, including Martinez, thought the rare plant we were cultivating was being brought in from the rainforest.
But you found them growing here?
Yes, right outside my door. Over there, that's the ChemSynth field office. Martinez may have moved my files the morning the attack started.
Here, take this.
What is it?
My spare comm unit. Move only when I tell you to. Try to keep their attention on me while you gather those plants. All right, Addison, let's do it.
I'm heading over to collect the plants. Cover me.
Go! You at the door.
So, why'd you fly all the way down here, Gabe? Can't be just to help out Kempson.
Just looking for some answers.
About?
I think you know.
What if there are no answers? At least not the ones you want.
Another one of Hargrove's men, shot in the head.
Does he have an ID tag?
Aldred, Mark.
Got it. I'll start a background check.
A9 reporting in.
Voice print identification failed.
Teresa, I've picked up one of their communication devices.
Sounds like they're running some pretty sophisticated gear. Even our comm doesn't have voice print.
That's what worries me. I'm beginning to suspect that RS is not what it appears to be.
Everything's gone.
What's going on, Addison?
Come on, I want to check something in my room.
All right, let's move. Quickly, before more of them show up.
Too late. Who's that?
White Scorpion status.
They're in my sights. Out.
One's on the turret. All right, let's go. It's not clear. Gabe, no! Gabe, this way. Gabe, come on.
They're still out there.
Fuego!
Can't stop bullets for you.
All right, let's go. It's not safe to move!
It's not clear!
Cover me!
Oh! I'm bleeding!
You're lucky you're not dead.
Azuelo! Oh!
They're still out there.
Gabe, come on!
Gabe, I need help opening this cabinet. Lock's jammed.
Teresa, come in.
Upon here.
I found something I'd like you to check on.
Copy that. What have you got?
I'm not sure. It looks like a list of European boarding schools. As soon as I get back, I want them checked out.
It's about time. What took you so long?
Sorry, I got distracted.
I don't know what's wrong with that lock.
You still have that old quilt, I see.
I can't believe you remember that. It was my mother's.
I remember a lot of things. Okay, I've got it.
I know you do, Gabe. I'm sorry.
Empty.
All my back files are gone, but at least we have these.
Gabe, are you ready to rendezvous?
Affirmative. We're on our way.
Gabe? I'm sorry.
Yeah, you keep saying. Let's get the hell out of here.